activities. The view is stunning over coral islands and reefs. Let me show you. This view is from the actual tip of Cape Piran, looking in towards the city of Rockingham. It's well worthwhile visiting Penguin Island, where there's a small colony of fairy penguins. There's regular ferries out, and the island is only a few hundred meters from the shoreline. The Island Discovery Center allows tourists to learn about these fairy penguins in their natural environment through feeding. Rockingham Dolphins is a boat firm that takes tourists every day to swim with some of the 150 bottlenose dolphins off Rockingham. Nearby to Penguin Island is the Seal Island, where it's possible to see a colony of seals Other interesting creatures found in the Rockingham area include the long-necked tortoise and, of course, pelicans. A typically West Australian scene, a beautiful sunset as the sun dips slowly to the west over the Indian Ocean. Thank you, dear visitor, for joining me on this exploration as to why someone might like to live in Rockingham, WA. I hope you have a great